is Matadze. I'm from Ramakanye village. I studied a Bachelor of Administration and majoring in Local Government and Development Management. Currently, I'm studying a Bachelor of Education with UNISA. I'm majoring with Foundation Phase. I wake up every morning around 5 o'clock. I exercise a bit. Then from there, I prepare my work. Let me just open a teacher guide. What I prepared, the memo. What I'm going to do. What was the mental math about? The game I'm going to play with the kids. So every school long, I get here around 10 past 7, almost every day. The first thing I do is ke dish soft porridge for one. Ke ke ba tholela mutepa asking ke ba butisha about their night, how they slept, how's the weather outside. That's the morning briefing part, the morning meeting part. Then after that, get a baya breaky, ka breaky, again I dish up for them. After I give a tolela. Then I dish for myself, kadula lobona, and just honova understand that this time rebelo ring a set a baya formal learning. So bahona over free bampojaga matata abona. So that's where I get to know them better. And understand where they are very unique and they need a different approach. What motivated me to work with young children? Personally, kids love me and I don't have a problem with them. But since I was a kid, I found a way to get push fast to their level. So, I'm motivated to Wande. Creating an engaging and positive learning environment, first, you have to establish equity in the classroom. You have to find games, fun games you will play. Since all their kids, what they want to do is just to play. I foster the love for reading by always reading. I always try to find interesting stories. They are not used to them. They don't even know them. Those interesting stories. They be interested. There is actually language in printing. When I started with Funda Wande, I was at Hopkanang Primary School. It's in Endermark. It's in a rural place. So when you get there, you will find out where Banabali. Nagoyabana, it's for playing. Nothing to do with work. Merugwa skolo banyaga go. Ibile limo skolo, they are just there where Babele Bakhotsi Babona so they can play. When I got there, they've realized that school can be fun. When I got to Khobganang Primary, but I can confidently say, even if you go there now, when I go ring, they will tell you ring, now because of say. So the trainings and the support mentors were giving us at the schools, they were very much helpful. They helped me become the person I am today. They showed me when you're working with the kids, you need patience, you need to relax, don't ska ba fella pelu cause abaswane bona obviously gona le ba le reng they just catch everything like that gona le ba le reng you have to walk them through all the steps. Negerata go leboga Funda Wande for the opportunity they gave me. They've made a difference in my life. They've made me realize some things about myself I did not realize, the strengths and the weaknesses. And also, negerata le go leboga taba ya patience ba re fang yona and the support ye ba re fang yona le bona ba re felle pelo. Gore they are setting a very great example gore le rene re fitlha kwa baneng re ke tshware ga botse re bontshe gore re ma Funda Wande, re tswa Funda Wande. So, ke rata go leboga sebaka se bang feeling sona sentho lebile ke kgonne go boya leno ba mejitele thandolwatsi. It really means a lot to me. Ke a leboga Funda Wande.